great union which is between Christ and his church. Christ beautified this ceremony with his presence during the wedding at Cana of Galilee, where he performed the first miracle. St. Paul commended marriage as a sacred institution, which all persons should embrace, and therefore is not to be entered into lightly, but to be taken seriously, realizing that this ceremony is ordained of God. Into this holy estate, these two persons come now to be joined as one. Therefore, if anyone can show a just reason why they should not be united as husband and wife, let them speak now or forever hold their peace.
Thank you. Thank you.
I require and charge you both, as you must give an account at the time of God's judgment, that if either of you know any reason why you should not legally be united in holy matrimony, you do now confess it. For be assured that if you are joined together in a manner not approved by God, your marriage is not lawful in his eyesight. Amen. Brother Neal, I ask now if you will face Sister McCoy and repeat after me. I, Brother Johnny Lee Neal,
take you, Kimberly Denise McCoy.
Take you, Kimberly Denise McCoy.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To live together according to God's law.
To live together according to God's law.
In the holy estate of matrimony.
In the holy estate of matrimony.
And that I will love you.
That I will love you.
Respect.
Respect.
And keep you in sickness and in health.
And keep you in sickness and health.
Forsaking all others.
And
keep yourself faithful to you.
Keep faithful to you.
So long as I shall live.
So long as I live.
Kimberly Denise McCoy, I'm going to just ask you this question. Will you take Brother Johnny Lee Neal to be your wedded husband, to live according to God's law in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you love him, respect and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep yourself faithful to him as long as you both shall live. All right. Now, Johnny, I ask that you take Sister Denise by the right hand and repeat after me. I, Johnny Lee Neal.
I, Johnny Lee Neal.
Thank you, Kimberly Denise McCoy.
Thank you, Kimberly Denise McCoy.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better.
For better.
For worse.
Or for worse.
For sickness.
Sickness.
And in health.
And in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until we are departed by death.
Until we are departed by death.
According to God's holy law.
According to God's holy law.
And thus I pledge you.
And thus I pledge you.
My faithfulness.
My faithfulness. Amen. 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 Amen.
I, Kimberly Denise McCoy.
I, Kimberly Denise McCoy.
Take you, Johnny Lee Neal.
Take you, Johnny Lee Neal.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better.
For better.
For worse.
For worse.
For richer.
For richer.
For poor.
Poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Until we are departed by death.
Until we are departed by death.
According to God's holy law.
According to God's holy law.
And thus I pledge you.
And thus I pledge you.
My faithfulness.
My faithfulness.
Amen. Thank you. Cherish that faithfulness.
Let us pray.
Cherish
that. O eternal God, creator and preserver of all humankind, giver of all spiritual grace, the author of everlasting life, send your blessing upon these, your servants, this man and this woman, whom we bless in your name, that as Isaac and Rebecca live faithfully together, so this couple may surely perform and keep the vows and covenant which they have made together. And may they ever remain in perfect love and peace together and live according to your laws. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen.
Amen. Lord,
Bless, O Lord, these rings. Bless him who gives, and bless her who wears. And bless her who gives, and bless him who wears. That they may live together in love and harmony. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Right, Brother Neal, I ask that you take the rings and place them on Sister McCoy's
third finger. And repeat after me. With this ring,
with this ring,
I wed you.
And I'll
endow you with my worldly possessions. In the name of the Father,
of the
Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. With this ring, I wed you. And I'll endow you with my worldly possessions. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Those whom God has joined together, let no one set asunder. For as much as Johnny and Kimberly have consented to live together in holy matrimony, and have borne witness to this before God and you who are present, and have pledged their faith to one another by joining hands and the giving and receiving of rings, I pronounce that they are husband and wife together in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Well, you may see what you're bride.
Thank you, God. Now, everybody,
what do you see?